Being in this room is just relaxing.
I have a stress-free job and I get to just kind of share it with people.
And I am very I'm very tightly wound, you know. But the minute you walk through the doors of Spazio del Monte, there's something about it.
Busy out there in the world and it's quiet in here. And that kind of helps everyone transition into that phase of you're here to relax.
Holiday season, we are here.
Oh yeah.
And the stress is starting to build up already. And we're talking a lot about, especially with you guys, the Spazio del Monte, it's all about self-care.
It is becoming more of like a health benefit. Yeah. We have like doctors and chiropractors that are often referring us, and it helps with your immune system, especially going into cold and flu season. You want to keep those stress levels down and make yourself feel as good as possible. Yeah. It helps you sleep, it lowers your blood pressure. All of those things kind of tie into just having overall well-being and good health.
Where if you don't have frequent massages, you'll get those knots. And you can totally tell that they're working. You guys are working in the same area. Yeah. What's really happening when you're working on those knots?
So most people think that you can only get knots, first of all, in your neck and shoulders. Wherever there's a muscle, which is pretty much everywhere, you can get a knot. So a lot of times for people, we hold our stress in certain areas. A lot of times in women, upper neck and shoulders. Yeah. A lot of times in men, low back. So what happens is like we start to stand in like one position or sit in one position. People are working at desk or you're on the telephone. That muscle's not supposed to be staying in that position that whole time. We really want to get yourselves moving. And sometimes when it gets stuck, we need to kind of warm up the tissue, work it out, and then stretch it to get those muscle fibers to lay where they're supposed to be.
All right, so now for the people, any of you who has never had a massage and kind of feels a little insecure, because we all had our insecurities, right?
Absolutely. Even us as therapists, we have them too when we are getting a massage. But honestly, come in. We want you to feel as comfortable as possible. Mm-hmm. We really do talk to you about like what is going on in your body. What do you notice that you carry tension? Maybe you don't feel like you carry tension anywhere. It's usually people find out through a massage where you're holding things. I think about this as like a physical therapy. We're muscle experts. We are here to just assess your tissue. We want you to feel way better once you leave the door than you did when you came in. The duet massage specifically is perfect for first timers. Anyone who has not had a massage before, we highly encourage you to bring a partner, spouse, bring your best friend, mom, dad, cousin, whoever you're close with.
So my husband and I come every year for our anniversary. Yeah. But I have brought my mom before. Oh, she had a blast.
Is there any areas you do not want massage? Some people just really don't like their feet or their face. Like, that's totally fine. We ask you those questions so you don't have to tell us and feel uncomfortable. Yeah. We want to take this information that we get from you and mold the perfect body treatment for you.
Just listening to her voice, isn't it calming? You guys do such a fantastic job. You know how much I love the Spazio del Monte. Yeah. I appreciate it.
Of course. Thank you so much.